Keep it right in your head. Keep your thoughts good, not bad. Keep your thoughts decent, not indecent. Keep your thoughts full of faith and not doubt. Because it is in your thoughts that is determined whether you will be happy or unhappy, whether you'll be healthy or unhealthy. The happiest person is he who thinks the happiest, most interesting, finest thoughts. And that is a fact.